A very good morning to all my wonderful children. I'm your teacher, Savita Ma'am from Sanskriti School. Children, put on your thinking caps. Come on, quickly. Put on your thinking caps and tell me, last time when we met, what did we do? We played a fun game. I told you a story about rhyming friends. Now you remember? Yes, I told you a story where the children made rhyming friends for the words also, for their names also. So have you played that game during the lunch or the dinner time, children? No? Oh, some are saying they have played it. Please do so, children. It's lots of fun and it's lots of learning. Okay, so today you must be wondering, what is all this? What ma'am is going to do? You see some words all over here and there, and I think you see two birds also. Huh? There are two birds. This is a mama bird and this one is a baby bird. Okay, so what is that game? Do you want to know? Right, but before I tell you the game, let's quickly revise the five special letters, the five vowels. What are they, children? How many vowels are there? They are five vowels. And what are they? A, E, I, O, U. Vowels. Yes, vowels are very special letters and they are very friendly letters. You know that, huh? Now, though we have, children, learnt the three letter words with which vowel? The first vowel, E vowel. We have learned so many words, and we have also learned the rhyming words, the word families. Remember? So today we will quickly revise these words that we have learned earlier. But we are going to do it in a fun way. I am not going to show you and ask you to read it just like that. The game is, children, the mama bird is here and the baby bird is here. Now, baby bird wants to go to mama bird. She's missing her mama a lot. But how to go? Somebody said, you have to, baby bird, you have to go and look at each card and read it. Then you go to the next card and read it. And the same way, you have to go to each card and you have to read them. And then you will go to your mama. Oh, the baby bird is very excited to read because she has paid attention when teacher was teaching, right? So she knows how to read. She knows the sound of all the alphabet, all the 26 letters. That's why, and she also has paid attention when man was blending the two sound and the third sound. So now she knows, just like you all. So are you ready for the fun? Baby bird, are you ready? Yes, I'm ready. Look, she's going and she's picking up the first card, children. Right, she's first card. And she is reading it. Pan. Pan. Is it correct? Wow, very good. You are done. Go and pick up the second one quickly. The second card she has picked. And she's reading it. Wax. Wax. Good job. Very good. Go pick the next one. And she is reading it as lab. Lab. Wow, this is a wonderful bird who knows how to read. The next one, children, she is reading sat. Is it correct? Baby bird, is it sat? What is the first sound? Read properly. Pay attention. Mat. Mat. Yes, now she is correct. Mat. Go and pick up the next one. The next one is nab. Nab. Good. She's very close, her children. She's going to see her mama very soon. The next one, pad. Pad. Wow. Great. Children, are you able to read it this way? Or you still have to blend them like d, a, da, m, dan? If you read more, if you have more reading practice, you will be able to read just like how she is reading. Dam. Dam. Very good. So you need to practice more. The one more card she's picking here, children. It is rag. Very good. And the last one. She's very happy, children. She picked up the last one. And the last one is lap. Yay! She's so happy and she went to her mama's lap. Yay! Both the birds are so happy. Thank you, children. Thank you. Yay! Thank you, birds, for making the learning so fun. So, did you enjoy this, children? Oh, I'm sure you have enjoyed. And you are reading at home using some games or something like that. Are you doing it? Please do, children, because it's fun when you know how to read. It's wonderful when you can read on your own. Because very soon, children, we are going to read a small storybook on our own. Wow, that's going to be great. So clap for yourself. I'm very proud of you all. That's all for today, and we will meet soon. Goodbye.